I was like, yeah, I want to become an all-star. I want to keep improving. So 06, I make the all-star team. San Antonio Spurs guard Tony Parker. And then 07, we win another championship. I don't know, 07 is like the results of all the hard training and all the experience, everything, you know, coming together. And at the time was the best year of my young career.
Sensational play from Tony Parker. Tony Parker again, going 1-on-3. Parker has been all that tonight.
In the finals, I remember like we win the first two games and playing great, and we're up 2-0. And a journalist, you know, asked me, oh, so if you keep playing like that, you can be MVP. And so for me, I was like, for me, it was like almost like I didn't like that question, because for me, the MVP is Timmy. You know, Timmy is the franchise. Timmy is the star. That's why it was so weird the first time I heard that. And I was like, keep playing well. And Timmy was like, man, keep going, man. Be aggressive, be aggressive. And that's why I always say Timmy was the most unselfish superstar that I ever met. He didn't even care who played good. You know, he was like, as long as we win, and if the matchup is this one and this finals, the matchup was the point guard, where we can take advantage, but we went for it. And so I was lucky enough that I had a great superstar who was willing to share, and that's how I became the first European to win MVP of the finals.